Hey guys, Rob from the future here. As I'm editing this video, I owe you all a massive apology. The audio is for the game audio is terrible. I didn't realize how low it was when I was recording the game, so I do apologize. It's barely audible. So there's probably going to be a lot of quietness, and you're going to be able to hear my PS4 working overtime for this. I can only apologize. So hopefully, you will still enjoy the video, fingers crossed. But no worries if not. I appreciate it, you all. It is the end of God of War. This is the final episode. And I'm currently uploading my Bloodborne series to YouTube that I did over on Twitch. It's currently October, so I'm currently streaming all my Halloween stuff, which I'll be bringing over to YouTube as well. And then I'm trying to decide what I want to play next. I've got a couple of games that I'm deciding, but I'm not fully sure just yet. But hopefully you'll all stick around and enjoy what's coming up. Enjoy the rest of your day, and I hope you all have a good Halloween. I don't think there's anything. Oh yeah, I should do the intro, shouldn't I? I'm getting carried away myself now. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of God of War. So we beat the Queen in the last episode, so it's pretty much like a home run now. Yeah, boy. Pretty much all we've got to do now is the last part of the game. Oh, so happy that I beat. The only thing that's bugging me is this freaking last realm tear. So I thought it would be where the queen was, but obviously it wasn't, and it's gonna do my head in that I don't know where it is. And I want to carry on with the story, but at the same time I want to try and figure it out. It's so frustrating. Anyway, let's go blow on the horn. I want to just have a look. Retribution. Runic goes down and luck goes down, but cooldown and strength go up. But I stay at level 8. I'm going to try it. So I'm curious to see about Grips of the Curse Lane. Oh, God. That's not good. Okay, I want to. Whoa! Did that always go that far? I don't remember the axe ever going that far. Right, I'm gonna make a save. I know I'm double check double saving because I like the exploring. Right then, let's go up. Let's go blow the horn. Oh yeah, I went and got myself a coffee. You ready? Did you see the little smirk that he did? Open wide. Something to tell the grandkids, eh, boy? Let me tell you about the time that I sailed, me and my pa, we rode into the chasm that is known as Jorgen. Jorgen. I can never remember how to say his name. Jorgen. No. Jorgamund, didn't it? Or something like that. I can never. Just look at him. Never really wanted to trying to eat me. What do you mean? We all know. One tea in, is it Cronus's? Hi, July. That's awesome. Oh, that might be the thumbnail for this episode, unless I find some better. I'm having Kingdom Hearts flashbacks here. I love that armor. Belly of the beast. Find him. Literally belly of the beast, isn't it? Yeah, I'm having Kingdom Hearts flashbacks. It's a mixture of water, stomach acid, rotten stuff. Part of me is wondering if there's a realm tear in here, but I don't know. Why would there be a realm tear in the snake's stomach? How? How do we move that then? That's the question, isn't it? Ah, hello. Oh, I see, and then. I thought it was the rope we'd have to move. Who builds? No, it's not like I can still see through it. Check out the long ship. God, that's bright. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone. Boy. Symbol of shadow. Him with his two eyes. Something or someone. Dear. Oh, no snack. I really wish that what I really want to know what this is going to be like to play on the PS5 with like the haptic feedback. Oof. He's alive. How is the giant? Oh, she's controlling the giant. Reminds me of an Attack on Titan. Frickin' hell.
Thank you.
He reminds me of I can't think of his name now. From The Witcher. I played The Witcher 3, and it's the Hearts and Stone. Von something. He's got a heart of stone, and he can't feel anything. Really good DLC. I really enjoyed it. She's done it. Look at him, the giant blinking. Oof! What a shot. Do I got to roll out the way or something? Sorry, I'm sorry, guys, for not talking. I'm really engrossed in this. I feel really sorry for Freya. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was awesome. I like the story of Boulder, how like, I think it was Freya that went round and asked every living thing to give their word not to harm it. And I think Loki, I think he pretended to be mistletoe or something and said no. I thought we had to go down to the other place. I'm on the road. We're on the road to Jotunheim. Find Jotunheim's highest peak. Clean run. music is awesome. I'm getting goosebumps. Hey, Tim. Oh, I thought it. Sorry, guys, I didn't realize that to walk forward. He's taking the chainsaw. That's just an awesome shot. So, like, simple and yet so beautiful. Praise the sun. This is just like the Grand Canyon in America, kind of. The truth. They need Mimir here, really. He'd tell them everything. Maybe the giants are all dead. Hey, it's the axe. Is that the death of Kratos? There he is with the fox. Oh, is that a hat? Oh no, there's three foxes. I was about to say, is that Hattie and Scott? Let's fight with Boulder. Is that the giant? That's a giant, isn't it? And that's Freya. That's Faye. Is that Sparta? No, because there's the boy and fighting dragon. That's hell, because there's the ship with the sailors, the parachute. Where's that then? Is that Alfheim? Or is that Muspelheim? Wow. A lot to take in, that is. Come on, boy. Let's go. Oh, my PS4 is kind of ruining the moment. Oh, are these all dead giants? They are dead giants, aren't they?
Four.
And there is the platinum. Cool. So Atreus is Loki. Oh man, that was. It's a lot to take in. Oh. So that explains why then he could talk to the snake. Oh yeah, I've got to move forward, haven't I? I keep forgetting that. Snow. I wonder if anyone in Midgar knew his true identity then. I don't think there's anything to do, is there? No. Unless we can explore Jotunheim afterwards. Oh. Continue exploring, complete dwarven favors, free dragons, travel to Mislani Vilafanu, items in shop to get powerful equipment that will allow you to feed. Done all that. New game plus allows you to start new game while maintaining your equipment, hack silver, OXP, and purchase items. New game plus can be accessed anytime from within the game's option menu. I believe. I think I can go from that way, can't I? The to unlock this secret ending. No, okay, so I need to go back to Midgard then. I need to go back to the home and rest, don't I? I think to unlock the secret ending. Wow, what a game. What a game indeed. I really bloody enjoyed it, and I'm quite sad that it's over. Roll on, Ragnarok. Ho ho. Should we have a look before we go anywhere? Steady frame and driving you to. Let's have a look, shall we? Oh, it's locked. How do we head home? Ah, there we go. Can we get out of this door again there? Okay, wow, it is snowing. That's awesome. Right, anyway, we're heading home, aren't we? Home. I believe in winter. I wonder what would happen if we went to Freya's. Oh dear. I can see now how it's setting up for for Ragnarok, for God of War Ragnarok. And I'm bloody looking forward to it. What, all three of them? It's been a long journey. Oh, that were awesome. Right. Oh, there we go. There are the end credits. Oh, right, guys, I'm going to let the credits roll and I will see you shortly at the end. Thank you. Right. So, sorry guys, I kind of dropped my controller, and as I went to catch it, I pressed X and skipped the credit. So, yeah. But wow, what a game! What a game! I really enjoyed this, and I hope you guys did as well. So, thank you very much for everyone who has been watching this while it's over the last year. I think I've started like a year ago or something. For the last year, for however long that I've been recording it for, I've really enjoyed it. Roll on Thor Ragnarok is what I say. I don't think there's anything else to say really. I guess so. Yeah, if you did enjoy the episode, please do leave a like and don't forget to subscribe if you're not already. And I guess I'll see you in the next Let's Play series. I'm not sure what I'm going to play yet because I'm still, I don't know, I'm undecided at the minute. But I've got plenty of Bloodborne episodes to upload before I decide. So hopefully I won't be too long. And I hope you enjoy the rest of your day. And yeah, I'll see you all later. Take care. Bye.